Anytime.
On the bank of a river stood Runnin' Bear, young and in brave. On the other side of the water stood his lovely Indian maid. The little white dove was her name. Oh, such a lovely sight to see. But her tribes fought with each other, so their love could never be. And Runnin' Bear loved little white dove with a love big as the sky. And Runnin' Bear loved little white dove with a love that couldn't die. He couldn't swim the raging river, oh, 'cause the river was too wide. He couldn't reach the little white dove waiting on the other side. All in the moonlight he could see her, oh, blowing kisses across the waves. And her heart was beating faster, waiting for her Indian brave. Here Runnin' Bear loved little white dove with a love big as the sky. Old Runnin' Bear loved little white dove with a love that wouldn't die. Runnin' Bear dove in the water, little white dove did the same. And they swam out to each other, through the swirling stream they came. As their hands touched and their lips met, the raging river pulled them down. Now they'll always want to be together in a happy hunting ground. Runnin' Bear loved little white dove with a love big as the sky. Oh, Runnin' Bear loved little white dove with a love that wouldn't die.
Welcome to Dan and the Den for another Thursday. I'm in the den with a couple of percussionists, Terry and Tracy, who are helping me out today. Runnin' Bear, that's Sonny James hit, and that was written by J.P. Richardson. And you don't know J.P. Richardson, that's the big bopper who died with Buddy Holly and who else was it? Richie Valens. Okay? the snake, just a minute, where'd my gun go? It's peace and love always, and Dan in the Den, of course, mountainmorning.ca, and we're going to try and get all the requests that we got to get in the next few months, so hang in there, and hopefully I'll get to it, okay? Have a great week, and I'll see you next Thursday with something different. That'd be different.